Hello friends, in this video we will be covering three more questions. So in the last section we have seen the summary for the vectors which are collinear and the coplinear. So if you have not seen that, please go through the vector 02 video. You will be having the total conclusion, total summary of the vectors which are collinear and the coplinear. Is it okay? So the first question of this section is number 1. If A bar, B bar, C bar are coplinear vectors, if A bar, B bar and C bar are coplinear vectors, okay, then show that the vectors, okay, what are the vectors? 2a bar minus 5b bar, 2a bar minus 5b bar plus 2c bar, comma, a bar plus 5b bar minus 6c bar and 3a bar minus 4c bar, 3a bar minus 4c bar are coplanar vectors, Okay, so in the last video I have already given the summary for the collinear and coplanar. So I hope you have seen that video. So in this question we have to show that these three vectors, this, this and these, let's name this as a P bar, Q bar and R bar. These three vectors we have to show as the coplanar vectors. So for the coplanar vectors we have two options. Either you can show one vector as the linear combination of other two vectors, or you can have the linear combination of all these three vectors is equals to zero vector. Okay, so let's say we'll be looking at the R bar is equals to MP bar plus NQ bar. Okay, if suppose we prove this and we get the values of M and N, then we say the vectors are coplanar. Or the second option you have, that the xp bar plus yq bar plus zr bar, this should be equals to zero vector. Okay, you can use any one to get the answer to this question. Okay, so let's take the first one, which is easy. Obviously the first one is very easy, so let's substitute. So r bar is what? This is my r bar, so it is 3a bar minus 4c bar. This is equals to, what is p bar? It is P bar is equals to, so M into P bar is what? It is 2A bar minus 5B bar plus 2C bar plus N is what? It is A bar plus 5B bar minus 6C bar. Okay, so what I want? I want these values of M and N. Okay, so 3A bar, so take the value of A bar, so it is 2M plus N A bar. What is B? Plus minus 5M plus 5N B bar. And what is C bar? Is it is 2M minus 6N, it is C bar. Now as these two vectors are equal, we can directly equate their coefficients of A bar, B bar and C bar. So you don't have B here, so directly substitute this coefficient, B's coefficient, that is this part, that is minus 5m plus 5n, it is equals to 0, implies 5m is equals to 5n, implies m is equals to n. Okay, so for m is equals to n, these vectors are coplanar vectors. Now we have to find out the value of m and n also. Okay, so let's take any one of the coefficient now. So you equate the coefficient of A. So this 3 is equals to, what we can say is a 2m plus n. Okay, so let's take that. Equating the coefficient of A bar, you will be having 3 is equals to 2m plus n. And you proved that m is equals to n. So I will write this as a 2m plus m, which is equals to 3m. Okay, so m kitna gaya bhai? See, 3 is equals to 3m, then m is equals to, absolutely it is 1. So for m is equals to 1, then we can say n is also equals to 1. So For value of m and n equals to 1, the given vectors m and n equals to 1, the given vectors are coplanar vectors. Okay, so this is the way you can show the given vectors are the coplanar vectors. You can use the second one also. I request all of you, please try the second option. Okay, you should get the answer. Okay, very good. So let's see the second question now. Question number 2. So the statement or the question is, show that the points, okay, we have to show something, show that the point A in bracket 4 5 1, B in bracket 5 3 4, 5 3 4, C in bracket 4 1 6, 4 1 6, and D in bracket 3 3 3 are coplanar vectors. So coplanar means these all points are lying on a same plane. Okay, see, with the help of figure I will show you this. Okay, so these are the x, y and z axis we have. So suppose this is point A, this is point B, this is point C, and let's say this point is D here. These all points are what? Are the coplanar. That we have to show. But let's assume, at the first instance, let's assume these all points are coplanar vectors. Then tell me the vectors arising from these four vectors. What you will comment for that? So we have AC bar, we have AB bar, and we have AD bar also. Okay. So what about AC bar, AB bar, and AD bar? These are also coplanar vectors because they are lying on the same plane. So showing here, to show AB bar, comma AC bar, comma AD bar coplanar vectors. Is equivalent to showing the points A, B, C, D coplanar. Okay, so it's very very absolute, or it's very very correct to show these three vectors are coplanar. So if these three vectors are coplanar, means what? These four points are coplanar. Okay, so let's use the same concept. What is the condition for coplanarity? So you should use any of these two options. So first option or the second option, first or second, koi bhi ek le sakte hum log. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll first find out the AB bar, AC bar and AD bar. Okay, so let's find out this AB bar. AB bar is nothing but B bar minus A bar. Okay, let me have some space here. Okay, so for that AB bar is what? It is B bar minus A bar. So it is 5 minus 4, it is 1, so it will be I. 3 minus 5, it is minus 2j, and it is 4 minus 1, it is plus 3k. Ye ho gaya mera AB bar. What is AC bar? AC bar will be equals to C bar minus A bar. This is equals to C. This is C and this is A. So take 4 minus 4, it is 0i. Okay. That is 1 minus 5, it is minus 4j. And 6 minus 1, it is a plus 5k. Okay. So this is a AC bar. The next we have is AD bar. Okay, AD bar, which is nothing but D bar minus A bar, which is equals to D bar minus A bar. So it is D here. 3 minus 4, it is minus I. 3 minus 5, it is minus 2j, and it is 3 minus 1, it is plus 2k. So these are all three vectors we have, AB bar, AC bar and AD bar. Okay, so now it is, as I told you, it's very correct to show these three vectors are coplanar. So you take any one vector as a linear combination of other two vectors. So let's try to have this AB bar is equals to MAC bar plus NAD bar. Okay, so AB bar is equals to MAC bar plus NAD bar. So if you find out the value of M and N, that's more than sufficient. So let's have the values. AB bar is nothing but I minus 2J plus 3K. This is equals to M into, what is AC bar? It is 0I minus 4J plus 5K plus N into minus I minus 2J plus 2K. Okay, so take the values of coefficients of I, J and K. So you have I yahan pe 0 hai. So you will be having 0 minus N I, then next plus minus 4M minus 2N J plus 5M plus 2N K. Okay, so these are the coefficients of I, J, K vectors. Equate these coefficients of I, J, K with this I, J, K, I minus 2J plus 3K. So from the coefficient of I, what you can get? So 1 is equals to minus N. From coefficient of J, minus 2 is equals to minus 4M minus 2N, and K coefficient is equals to 3 is equals to 5M plus 3, 2N. Okay, so yahan pe N kitna gaya? N is equals to minus 1. This is the first part. So for N is equals to minus 1, what happens? Minus 4M minus minus plus 2, yahan pe minus 2 hai. So you will be having minus 4 equals to minus 4M. So M is equals to what? It is 1. Okay, so for M is equals to 1 and N is equals to minus 1, these vectors are the coplanar vectors. As we can find out the value of M and N, the given vectors. So we get M is equals to 1 and N is equals to minus 1. Therefore, AB bar, AC bar and AD bar are coplanar vectors. Therefore, points A, B, C and D are coplanar points. Okay, these are not vectors now. It's very simple. Okay, how you will write them? AB bar is equals to, it is AC bar minus AD bar, like this. Ye wala point hai. Okay, good. So this ends your question, second question. So let's see the third one now, last question. Okay, red color. Get out red color. Okay, so now the statement is, if A bar, B bar, C bar are position vectors. See, in all five questions, so in last videos we had solved 2 to 3 questions, and now we are solving 3 questions. Okay, if you are understanding, if you are okay with these 6, then your exercise 5.1 will be very very easy. Okay, so if A bar, B bar, C bar are position vectors, A bar, B bar, C bar are position vectors of A 1, 3, 0, B 2, 5, 0, C 4, 2, 0 respectively, and C bar is equals to T1 A bar plus T2 B bar, then find the value of T1 and T2. Okay, so can you please tell me what is this condition is? What is this condition is? It is C bar is equals to T1 A bar plus T2 B bar. This condition is nothing but the vectors are coplanar vectors. Which vectors? So C bar, A bar and B bar are the coplanar vectors. This condition gives. So they are telling us that the vectors are coplanar and we have to find the value of T1 and T2. Okay, so how you do? The same method we have to use here. जो पिछले 3-4 क्वेश्चन से कर रहे हैं ना, द सेम मेथड वी हैव टू यूज. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड आउट द वेक्टर्स ए बार बी बार सी बार, पोजीशन वेक्टर ए बार बी बार सी बार. सो ए बार विल बी इक्वल्स टू व्हाट? इट इज आई प्लस 3 जे प्लस 0 के. बी बार कितना आएगा? इट इज 2i प्लस 5 जे प्लस 0 के. एंड सी बार विल बी इक्वल्स टू 4i प्लस 2 जे प्लस 0 के. ओके, now they are saying C bar is equals to given is what? It is C bar is equals to T1 A bar plus T2B bar. Okay, so just substitute the values now. So C bar kitna hai apne paas? It is 4i plus 2j. So it is 4i plus 2j is equals to T1 kitna hai? It is T1 into i plus 3j plus T2 into 2i plus 5j. Okay, now find out the coefficient of I and j. So you will have T1 plus 2T2 I plus 3T1 plus 5T2 j. This is equals to 4i plus 2j. Now equate the coefficient of I and coefficient of j. Ye do equate ho gaye and ye do equal ho gaye. Okay, so you will be having 4 is equals to T1 plus 2T2, equation number 1, and 3T1 plus 5T2 is equals to 2. This is equation number 2. So how you will solve this equation? Simultaneous equation se solve karna padega. So multiply the equation number 1 by 3. So you take 3 into 1. So you will be having charitrikam 12 equals to 3T1 plus 6T2. This is equation number 3. And subtract this 2 from 3. So you will be taking 3 minus 2. So simultaneous equation solve kar rahe hum. So it is 3T1 plus 6T2. It is equals to 12 minus 3T1 minus 5T2 equals to minus 2. Okay, I am subtracting the second equation. So this equals to, see, the T1 cancel ho gaya. Ye 6 minus 5 kitna gaya bhai? Ek T2 aa gaya single. And it is equals to 10. So T2 ka aagya apna 10. So for T2 10, substitute in any one of the equation. I will substitute this in the first equation and I will rewrite this. So 4 is equals to T1 plus 2 into 10. That is 20. So T1 kitna aagya bhai? Ye aagya minus 16. Is it okay? So for the value of minus 16 and T2 is equals to 10, these vectors are coplanar vectors. Is it okay? So this is our final answer. Therefore T1 is equals to minus 16 and T2 is equals to 10. So this is our final answer. Okay, I hope you are understanding everything. So that's it for this video. In the next video we will be solving each and every question from the exercise 5.1. So please do not miss that video. Thank you.